backed up as bullies for the River Valley Championship. We're scheduled for one fall.
River Valley title is being held on the line here tonight as Jake Classic kicks on. This man coming out right here.
A newcomer. You know what? I do a little work over at SWE. Stop working there. I picked him up.
Was that the historic SWE?
Maybe he's way in the ring.
Absolutely. You know he can win a championship over there.
Weighing in at 215 pounds.
Well, it's good to see that our brand
is
actually
with each other. Heavyweight champion.
During one night belt and one night tournament, he went through hell and took on Chase McCoy.
Oh, yeah, he sure did. I was there for that when I was doing commentary when he won that belt. It was a brutal match. It was a hardcore Falls Connor match. It was crazy. Crazy.
Win the match. He picked up Chase McCoy on the apron, gave him the eye of the storm through a table.
Oh, and that was... I was at a bad angle watching it from where I was, but when I got to see the replay, wow, I was shocked.
But definitely, I'm going to have the opportunity of going down to Hartford, Wisconsin to see that rematch tomorrow night.
Yeah, and I'll be there. It's going to be interesting.
You know, I might have to actually get a ride back from there that night, so I hope I don't pee you off.
Oh, not so far, not so far.
All right. Well, Jake Classic has been on a roll lately. He's turned his colors. He's become a fan favorite here in Seven Rivers Wrestling, and it's paid dividends. He's the new River Valley Champion.
Absolutely, Jake Classic. He is top of his game. He really is. He's fit. He's ready to go. He's in shape, he's having a great time, and he's having a good run with that championship belt.
Definitely the last time he was here, Jake Classic, great men.
Here it is,
the
pilot.
From the ceiling.
From
yes.
San Francisco, California. Weighing in at 185 pounds, he is the River Valley champion, Jake Classic.
Crowd coming here, Pro Classic, Pro Seven Rivers Wrestling.
You know, I think Jake Classic just has fun no matter what he does. He has fun.
Definitely, we are here for wrestling for a reason. Raising money for the American Red Cross. River Valley title up for grabs. Jake Classic, our champion, going one-on-one with the SWE Champion Storm.
Oh, yeah, it's... It's going to be interesting.
A big win here for Jake Classic. You almost got to wonder if the win, would he get a shot in store for the SWE title?
You know, it's a good possibility. If he can prove himself and retain his championship. This is for the championship, right? Yeah. Retain his championship. I forgot what I written down. And then beat the SWE Heavyweight Champion.
Well, it's been one of those shows, though. It's been very chaotic, to say the least. I mean,
I wasn't able to make the last one, but I was watching and shooting out messages to keep the things try to go in line. But obviously, from what I heard, it wasn't going as good as it was supposed to.
Big story here tonight, though. Doc Bill Niles has given basically anyone in that locker room an opportunity to prove themselves to be in the main event here tonight for the 7RW title.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be a hard decision for him. It really is.
Definitely a title.
That's why I didn't want to do it.
Title confiscated last month here in Onalaska when Rennie D.
Oh, no. Come on. Confiscated? Uh-uh. The man didn't show up for work. He decided to go on vacation? No. He was supposed to be here to defend that championship. How can I have my champion on vacation when he's supposed to be here for work? I ain't going to let that happen. Then he tried getting his lawyer involved. I didn't care about that. I just ripped that thing right up. I didn't care.
Well, you've been having some bad luck with lawyers lately.
Yeah, they don't like me, but you know what? I'm still the CEO, and I have the final say. It's in that contract, so I know it is. I wrote him. Well, not really wrote him. I had my lawyer write him, but I told him what I wanted in there. I can't read that lawyer mumbo-jumbo anyways.
Storm really in enemy territory here tonight. He's used to wrestling on the other side of the state. He's not used to this Western Wisconsin style of fan, a very vocal fan. A fan that knows what they like.
You know, I see a little kid
wrestling
over there just yelling at that Storm. He don't like him at all.
Well, definitely, I mean, the term Storm has such a negative connotation here in this area of the state. That's why we're here.
You know, absolutely. I never even thought about that. Thank you. See, that's why you're here. That's you think of things that I just can't think of sometimes, and that's...
I got one or two things I've been thinking about, but I'm not going to tell you on camera.
Let's keep that off scene and out of mind and out of my ear. I don't want to hear it.
Nothing like that, though. Jeez, Louise, get your mind out of the gutter. Let's get back to wrestling.
All right. Lock up in the middle of the ring there.
Nice hip toss.
See, there you are. You're just one step ahead of that move again. You're just on your ball over here.
Well, I watch a lot of pro wrestling. I've got a front row seat.
Yes, you do, and probably the best seats in the house.
Definitely. Other promotions, I'm usually stuck up in the crow's nest, but not here.
Oh, you know what? Only the best for my guys.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna tie up in the middle of the ring. Storm now. Big power slam. Definitely getting one up on Classic here tonight. I don't think Classic was expecting this.
You know, absolutely not.
I was talking to Jake before the show. He's been sleeping very poorly. I wonder how that's going to affect his game here tonight.
So far, it doesn't look too bad.
Definitely counted a hip toss into one of his own.
I noticed Jake, he pulled out his old wrestling gear from way back when. His original.
Jake now saying, anything you can do, I can do better. Catches him with that hip toss and then catches him with a big scoop slam.
You ain't going to win a championship right here.
Storm right in front
of us. Yeah, you got to be in there.
Storm with a golden opportunity here tonight to take home another title and hold belts in two different promotions.
You know, that's most any wrestler wants that. They really do. Right here in front of us, and you know, he's being smart though. He's using that 10 count to the fullest. He knows what he's doing.
Classic now giving chase.
Look, Classic just wants to have some fun. He wants to wrestle.
Made a mistake though of going in the ring second. Storm catches him.
Yeah.
Storm now just laying in a fury of boots.
How about that Ian Xavier?
All that man.
How do you come to the United States with the United States champion and bash the country?
You know, I love the fact that he comes up here and says America can never win anything. Newsflash, Boston beat Vancouver for the Stanley Cup.
Oh, gee, yeah. I don't watch hockey.
Well,
I mean, out of all places, we're at the Onalaska American Legion. I mean, really? Come on, show some respect.
Storm there, use the five count to his full advantage, choking Jake Classic with the referee out of position. Storm continues to hit. The heavy hits.
Oh, this is not going to be good. Yeah, but the catapult works when there's no rope in the way. That's painful.
All that momentum just stopping on Jake Classic's throat.
Oh.
I mean, the casual fan doesn't even know what those ropes are made of. Those are steel cables.
Yeah, absolutely. Steel cable wrapped in a rubber hose and a little bit of tape. That's it.
Now he's just choking him in the corner, continuing the assault. Storm definitely had a game plan here tonight.
Beat him up, win the championship. You know what? Even Storm has a chance to win. He can win a third championship. He could be in the main event tonight.
But definitely, it could be unprecedented. Storm taking home the River Valley title, and then taking home the 7RW title?
That could happen.
Oh, he's continually assault, choking him, using that top rope.
Oh, come on, ref. Ugh. Disgusting sometimes, it really is.
Storm, not really known for bending the rules, but here tonight he's taking full advantage of it. He's a very anti-7RW.
He must not like this area. He's just not very happy.
Oh, big Irish whip into the corner. Full momentum that time. Classic catching that top turnbuckle chest first. Talk about the wind getting knocked out of him.
Oh, absolutely crazy.
Now those turnbuckles, seriously, they're barely any padding on there. And there's a steel bolt behind
them. Yeah, absolutely. I was on the receiving end of being squashed at the corner a few months back, and it did not feel good, I tell you that.
Taken down by the hair.
Head bouncing off that mat. Ouch. I'm still a little disgusted about Ian. It bugs me. Ugh. But we got this match. I focus on this. I'm going to focus on this. I really am. Come on, Jake. You know you want this.
Oh, Stormer for the big leg drop. Misses.
Found nothing but the canvas. And you know what? Even that don't feel that pretty.
Well, Classic was able to roll out of the way. His main move is that top rope leg drop. He knows when it's coming.
Hell, absolutely. Oh. You try to do a leg drop on the master of the leg drops. I mean, the man hangs from the ceiling just to do them. That's determination right there.
Storm now begging for mercy. Classic won't have any of it. Laying in the rights in the corner.
Oh, Jake is fired up now.
Corner to corner. Claxton now looking for that big splash. Catches him.
Huge.
Nails him with that classic cutter.
Oh, it's done. That's got to be it.
Somehow Storm kicks out.
How did he kick out of that?
Classic caught him all the way with that move.
I think Classic's even trying. I think he's going for it.
Classic now second row.
Big elbow.
Storm moves out of the way last second. Classic crashes and burns.
Yeah. Elbow will meet Matt. Matt wins. It ain't pretty.
Storm now with the advantage. He just needs to get back to his feet. Classic stunned. Referee up to five.
You know, if it's a double countout, well, the championship stays with Jay Classic.
Yeah, but Classic is a fighting champ. You know, he wants to win this 1-2-3.
Oh, look at him trying timeout.
There's no timeouts in wrestling.
Absolutely not.
Classic blocks. Blocks again. Laying in those rights. Irish whip.
Jake's out to prove a point.
Big drop kick.
He wants more than one gold. He wants it all.
Classic failing it. Big back elbow. Storm's reeling. Irish whip one more time. Storm reverses. Classic cuts him. Nice reverse DDT.
Absolutely. I think he's doing it. He's going for that top rope.
Definitely is looking to rain men here tonight with that top rope leg drop.
Oh, is he?
Last time.
Is this what we did last time? I got to miss it.
Are you kidding me again?
With a swinging, hanging off the. Oh. It's over.
Wow. Jay Classic green down the road.
Well, it's
right
up. And still, Little Valley champion, Jay Classic. You know,
I think he likes his building. He likes playing on that rafters up there. He likes hanging from it. It's like a big jungle gym for Jay Classic here.
Jay Classic stealing the show one more time here in Onalaska.
I mean, he got a standing ovation from some of these fans out here.
Oh, definitely, we can see that again. He jumped.
He was like a kid on the playground out there. He was having fun. Look at that. I mean, swinging back and forth and boom, down to that leg drop. Crazy.
Definitely, he might be having
You're a crazy fun. Man. You're a crazy man.
Everybody here tonight, but it's in the back of his head. Will he get a shot at the 7RW championship?
Well, you know, that's yet to be said. Storm, you know, he didn't get his other championship here, but I like what I saw. I might be bringing him back.